And now the defending champions from day one and day two. Please welcome team opponent, win number two, Marta Marcikowska. Win number one, Karolina Stefanczyk. Number four, Veronika Papiernik. And the last member of the poll, Aleksandra Zieborska with number five.
Yeah.
Good luck to both teams, as I already mentioned, to girls. I wish.
So, first final game.
Good play.
At the last really day, we have a beautiful 3 days behind us
really
here in Chamorin at FIBA 3-on-3 Under 23 Nations League in X-Bayern Xperia Slovakia. So, women's final, Russia against Poland. So, we start with the roster of Russian national team. Number 7, Arsenia Matviva. Number 17, Anna Pozniakova. Number 6, Kamila Ogun. And number 1, Daria Kurilchuk. Poland team roster. Number 2, Marta Marcinkowska. Number 1, Karolina Stefanczyk. Number 4, Veronika Papiernik. And number 5, Aleksandra Zieborska. Everything's ready. Everything's set. Let's go to the final.
And we are starting. Russia with the ball.
Pozniakova, Pozniakova goes up, open the score. A great effort from Anna Pozniak.
There
is Papiernik, Papiernik goes up, no good. Matviva should was blocked by Zieborska.
Now very nice play from Poland. Oh yeah!
And this was a foul called on player number 2, Marta Marcinkowska.
What a good experience from Marcinkowska. Marta, she draws the foul now. She has the opportunity for
one free throw to make it 1-1, but it's in and out.
Russia with the rebound.
Kamila Ogun has the ball. Here's Daryl Chug. No good. Ogun tries to shoot and it's in. Put it through the rim
to
the basket.
Stefanczyk
goes up. No good. And rebound by Zieborska.
Aleksandra tries to save it, but she was out of bounds.
And a substitution must be used. Matviva. Matviva. Pozniak. Here is Ogun. Ogun tries to spin. Move. Good. 1 point for her. 3 points for Russia right now. 3-0. Veronika Papiernik. 4-2. Great clean shot for her.
Yeah, she can do so. She put up the two-pointer.
This was a foul from Stefanczyk. First foul for Poland.
Russia with the ball.
Pozniakova. Sorry, it was Kurilchuk to Ogun, but the pass was long. So Ogun should not grab the ball. Papiernik uses the backboard, but this was no good. Matviva goes up, no good. Rebound, Poland, and a foul by Kamila Ogun. Second foul for Russia. Zieborska to Papiernik. Great defense by Kurilchuk, but here's Zieborska for the basket. We are now even 3-3. Kurilchuk
Daria.
Still, oh, Daria Kurilchuk. Good moves. Good basket for her. Daria Kurilchuk makes the basket. Papiernik has the ball. Try to pass to Ziemborska, but this pass was stolen by Kurilchuk. Here's Matviva. Rebound for her. Pozniakova. Pozniakova goes under the basket and she made it. Good shot. And this was foul from Matviva. Pozniakova goes up. She make it count, and this is the foul by Russian number 6, Kamila Ogun, fourth team foul. A little technical problem with the scoreboard, but we can see the scoreboard. Russia leads 6-3. And time goes out still. Here is Pozniakova. Pozniakova under the basket. He makes it. 7-4. There's Papiernik. Papiernik tries to go under the basket. Good. Over to Daria Kurilchuk. Great effort, great move, and great basket for her. Papiernik.
Veronika stops. Now in
Ziemborska, this was no good. Ogun shoots, no good. It goes out of the rim. Where is Papiernik? Papiernik has a free space for two. Good, clean shot. 7-7. And a foul called for her. And we now have a TV timeout.
By Russia, and Ogun finishes. Stefanchik now with the ball in the hands. Number one from
Russia lead 8-7, but this is right now basket for Poland 8. Wow, fast basketball from both sides. And again, shot blocked. Oh, great steal. This is Kurilchuk. Matviva. And a foul from number one on Poland side, Karolina Stefanczyk. Papiernik should goes out of the rim and rebound Poland, no good. Ziemborska with the basket.
Number
Kurilčuk to Matviva. Matviva finds Pozniakova. Russia goes to 1 point lead. 10-9. Here is Marcinkowska. Good, made it. 10-10 right now the score, and this is a travel call. Papiernik, long shot!
Veronika Papiernik
made it from way downtown!
Poland
leads by two, great shot by Veronika Papiernik! Great shot! And a foul called on Ogun. Fifth foul.
Poland gives the ball.
There is Zimborska. Uses again the backboard lead by three. Kurilchuk, Pozniakova, and a foul. 1-4-3 throw line for Pozniakova.
And she makes it. Yes. Now Poland with a push. Stefanczyk, she just fakes it. She goes, she turns. Oh, what a trick shot, but she missed everything.
4 minutes, 27 seconds still to play. Pozniakova, and this was a foul holding from number 2, Marcinkowska. Pozniakova goes on herself, and she made it. And here's Marcinkowska. Good shot. For Poland. Poland leads 17-13, 3:40 still to play. Russia with a shot, no good.
Veronika again, 17-13.
Papiernik again uses the backboard. Again, great two shot point. Wow, insane from her. Veronika Papiernik tried to go and steal the momentum for her, but this was stealing. This is Matviva, great shot.
19-14.
And Papiernik was fouled by Ogun. And now we have a TV timeout.
What we just witnessed from Veronika Papiernik, that's insane! Trick shot! And she uses the glass like it's her friend, the best friend. Oh my god. Continue with the finals in women's category. Now Papiernik with the ball. 5 seconds to shoot. They have to do something. Number two, she tries it.
Zimborska tries the shot. No good. Rebound from Russia. And the ball stays in Russia's hands.
19-14 is for Poland now.
Kurilchuk to Pozniakova. Kurilchuk for two. Great shot. For her. 3-point difference.
Put up the score, 19-16. Amerika, she goes to right.
Papierni goes up, and this is a massive foul from her. Six fouls on both sides. Pozniakova. Ogun alone. And she makes the shot. Veronika Papiernik misses the shot.
There was a giving shot. Martinkowska,
no good. Rebound, Papiernik goes up, no good. And one situation. Ziemborska, one free throw for her to win the game.
Aleksandra Ziemborska with number 5 for Poland. She can finish it all. Can she do so on free throw line? Let's take a look. Will she be the hero of Poland?
And Poland wins the game and wins the woman finale.
Especially from Veronika Papierni.
21-17, Poland wins the game against Russia. And we have a first winner.
Beautiful night.
And we are heading.